Hello, my name is Elisa Zubelde Varela, and I'm a translational researcher at Allergy Group from San Pablo-CEU University in Madrid, Spain. On behalf of all my co-authors, I'm here to present our study recently published in Allergy, entitled The Impact of High-IgE Levels on Metabolome and Microbiome in Experimental Allergic Enteritis. Allergic enteritis is described as a T-cell-mediated food allergy. However, patients with persistent allergic enteritis often develop IgE. This study aimed to investigate the impact of elevated IgE levels on the development of intestinal inflammation, microbiome composition, and metabolome in allergic enteritis, employing IgE knocking mice characterized by high IgE expression levels. Mice were sensitized with ovalbumin and challenged with an egg white diet for 7 days. Serum, intestinal tissue, and fecal samples were analyzed by immunohistology, 16S rRNA gene sequencing, and multi-platform and targeted metabolomics for the analysis of the gut microbiome. Going to the results, the ovalbumin-sensitized wild-type mice develop a moderate allergic enteritis, while the ovalbumin-sensitized IgE-knocking mice induce a more aggravated intestinal inflammation with enhanced eosinophil and neutrophil accumulation. Non-sensitized wild-type mice did not exhibit any signs of allergic enteritis, and the non-sensitized IgE-knocking mice developed marginal degrees of allergic enteritis. Compared to the non-sensitized wild-type mice, enhanced levels of lysophospholipids, sphinganins, and sphingosins were detected in sera and feces of the moderate allergic enteritis mice. In addition, several associations of altered metabolome and gut microbiome were detected. Sera and feces of aggravated mice showed increased levels of N-thiomethylhistamine and reduced levels of butyric acid, which was complemented at the genus levels with reduced clostridium and increased lactobacillus. Our results suggest that high IgE levels alter intestinal and systemic levels of endogenous and microbiota-associated metabolites in experimental allergic enteritis. This study contributes to deepening the knowledge of molecular mechanisms for the development of allergic enteritis and provides clues to advance diagnosis and therapeutic strategies of allergic enteritis. So thank you again for listening, and we will be pleased to answer any question via email.